today, this opportunity you have, it might not be here next year. It might not be here the year after next. It might not be here the year after that. This is the only moment you got, and you better take advantage of this particular moment.
It does not take talent. You don't have to be talented, right? You don't have to be gifted. You don't have to be the quickest, the strongest. You don't have to be the most intelligent to get to where I am. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta grind, though. Your grind, you gotta outgrind. You have to take advantage of an opportunity of a lifetime in the lifetime of the opportunity. You have to make a decision that nobody in this league in your position will outwork you.
If you think it's going to be easy, forget about it. Don't even try to be successful. It's a wrap. It's not going to be easy. But I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And as pain leaves your body, guess what's going to take its place? Success. Don't give up. I'm telling you right now, don't give in. Get through it. And if you can get through it, if you can work through your pain, if you can work through your pain, I'm guaranteeing you on the other side, is a reward. Pain is not permanent. Pain is temporary. If you can outlast pain, if you can get through that pain, if you can get through that discomfort, all right? If you can outlast that discomfort, I guarantee you, baby, on the other side of it is success. Your pain ain't permanent. You can get through this. You're bigger than your pain. You're better than that. Without struggle, there is no progress.
Practice don't make perfect. Practice make permanence. This is permanent, y'all. This is permanent. You can go wherever you want to go from here.
I'll tell you this. In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's going to win that itch.
I wish I could tell you that if you just keep going, it's going to get lighter. The weight is going to get lighter. I wish I could tell you that, but that's not the truth. The truth is, you got to find something within. You got to find something within. When you find your why, you find a way to make it happen. When all your energy gone, when you have nothing left, that's when it's showtime. Champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more, when it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. I can't stop. I can't get tired. I can't give up. I can't give in. When you ain't got nothing left in your tank, you got to think about the people in your life that you're doing this for. And then if you can think about them, you can go one more mile. You're going to get up. You're going to get dressed. You're going to get out. And you're going to do what you've been called to do. You're going to be what you called to be. You're going to have, and you're going to prove to everybody that tried to break you, you're going to prove it wrong. Everybody that tried to stop you, everybody that tried to kill your dream, you're going to prove all of them wrong. This is the year to do something you've never done before. This is your year to think in a way you've never thought before. This is your year to accomplish what you've never accomplished before.
We get one opportunity in life, one chance in life to do whatever you're gonna do.
So what are you gonna do with this time? What are you gonna do today?